All right, this is Butterman versus Swing. Chance for Revenge, Part 2. Butterman's double revenge.
No! Yeah.
Swing is playing long-haired Mark. Both opponents are engaging in mind games. And then it's in the Smash 4 Evo. Walking up slowly. I'm worried for Swing. Butterman hasn't had his inhibitory SD yet. It's not looking good. Stomp the yard, he's not on stage. They are just fighting in the air right now. I'm surprised that he didn't get stage, that was better. This gets him a lot of study in the Bayo Casino matchup. Share with us some insight here. What do you think about the players today?
Don't blow in the air, you will die.
That's true for both characters. Both characters will die. Right now we're watching them see that in the hair.
When you said Mark with long hair, I actually thought that was Mark. You son of a bitch.
It is. Yeah, exactly. Long hair Mark can't hurt you, he's not real. You've seen him. No, he's always had his bow cut. Mark's wearing his sister's tiara. That's crazy. Why'd he steal it from him? Oh. Why'd he steal it from him? She did it. This kid found that very funny. Modern warfare. They wear tiaras and Call of Duty. Oh, okay, that's right. Did I win in Roblox yesterday? That's how you were playing my character. Hopefully I got a good score, I hope. Hell yeah. I don't know what it was, but whatever it was. Island something. Some of the like games that have on Roblox are crazy. Like, they don't even look like Roblox anymore. They have like 4K FPS shooters or something.
What?
Yeah, that's a pretty popular one. It's easy for one person to make them, mainly. Alright, Butterman is revenge.
What was that?
button. Go Kirby into the button, man. Okay. I love people though. Characters. Kinda. They're. All my characters have. Whoa, shield break! And the ledge cancel breaks him out of the shield break! Oh my goodness. Rotoman's insane, he had it all planned. Stop hogging the mic, Reaver's here. Knock him
away. Okay. Okay. Okay, so looks like we got Butterman and Swing. Game three.
He missed it. There was a Swing got a shield break, pushed a Butterman off the platform too.
Oh no. That is funny. Happens to me way too much.
He was like 100%, so it would have been a kill.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yep.
Wow.
Poked his hands. Waited a little too long. I was there. Unfortunately, that was a big one. But, which choice? Just was a little bit different, I gotta say. Oh, another.
He's getting a lot of hard reads. Hard reads right now. Saves his jump and then
almost died.
He was at like zero, so he had that would have killed him.
Yes, they will be best of five. It'll be best of five.
It'll be best of seven. It'll be best of five.
We do have an interest in going back to our families.
Yeah, I don't want to be there.
I'd like to play more, but I think that's why we're going to have this side track. And
now, are we doing a
randoms. I mean, I got nothing better to do.
I do want to take turns, but I'm probably going to be out of here tomorrow.
Yeah.
Not a whole lot.
Overwatch.
Overwatch tonight.
Bro, I just have, like, weekly maintenance.
Not a whole lot.
No, this is game four coming up.
Yeah. Game four, 2-1 swings favor.
Yep.
Okay, well, I guess.
This is game four. This is game four. Yes. 2-1 for you, game four.
No, Mr. Deldrin, what is Booty Cheeks is your absence today? That is Booty Cheeks. And don't try to tell me otherwise.
Three, 2, 1, Deldrin wanted you to go Kirby.
Swing giant and cheese him. Alright, this twist getting him up to 35% already. This combo is nuts. Like, I physically can't bait at all. Like, my hands don't do it.
They're hard.
You're not winning against me all day long, solo Kirby. You realize that. Like, come over and solo Kirby at my place friendlies all day. I'm prepared, bro. It ain't happening. You might win a couple times, but you're not gonna keep winning. That's just not happening.
Yeah,
that's not
good.
I'm even wearing the money match pin, Deldrin. I want that Kirby's. There was a couple of really weird interactions that we had in game 5 of the But yeah, it's really funky. At Wash, Kirby was popping off by Tito and Butterman, and then me, Butterman, Jim, and then Devin run this. Devin's not too bad. The one thing that he needs to do is actually learn how to fight Fighter Pass. And one for that matter, because he does not know how to fight against you at all. And, like, you just get cheap on him. Because he's actually a pretty solid player. Alright, second stock, 150%. Lucina's still living. Butterman just kind of helped him back to the stage. Waited it out. No, that is money match with Kirby. Alright, let's go. Be there on Monday. I'll got better than this game. Actually, I might. It won't be like last Monday. I don't have money for that. Was that near one F smash? Is that what I saw?
Okay.
Good. Swing, Butterman, get the Jaffa. Alright, counters. You were playing real carefully. Had it very close. There we go. Oh my god, it falls out of the face. I'd be not gonna do anything there. I'm just gonna get the shield. Those with the dashback F smash are not gonna be even there. Yeah, his coverage is flat as anything today. Just in general. His coverage and his reaction. It missed, but the idea was super good. Absolutely. Swing takes that.
3-1.
How was that not our right?
Yeah, what? You just lost track. Bro, my brain was so focused on not losing that.
I mean, it worked.
Yep.
Yeah. I thought about bringing up the power, but I thought about
I probably heard every single game.
Alright, I'm the ice. Like, go to the bathroom. That's what I do.
He's gonna ice you back by playing Friendly Silk.
That's fine.
I need more time.
Nobody likes fighting it.